Hello there, and welcome back to Walking Dead Season 3. Let's continue, shall we? We shall.
Please, let me do the dishes. That's the least I can do. I'm crashing here. Crashers clean dishes.
Your family. Besides, if they're not clean the right way, David becomes a big baby about it all. I'm a pro at this point.
I happen to be an expert relaxer.
If only you weren't a degenerate gambler, too.
Ouch. Damn, too soon. Nah, I know you don't mind, but I won't be here for too long. Just, you know, gotta get back on my feet a little.
You're right. I don't mind.
But David does. Is that it?
Maybe a little bit. Actually, forget I said that. That wasn't for me to...
Forget you said what?
Thanks. So where do you think you'll go?
Don't know. With what happened... I'd be amazed if I could get a job assistant coaching T-ball.
You'll land on your feet.
Well, here's hoping. I could use a fresh start. I'll probably just travel around, you know, see what's out there.
Want to take me with you? Well?
Sure. Just finish up with those dishes and I'll bring the car around.
But I pick the music.
Yeah, never mind then.
You know I'm just messing around, but it's hard to say no to a fresh start. Always wanted to go to Norway. See the northern lights. You'll be jet-setting, and I'll still just be here. Oh, god damn it! Oh, shit,
quick,
shit,
run
shit,
underwater.
Shit! That was David's army glass. Oh, he's gonna be so pissy about it. I can hear him already. Oh, it's so annoying.
He should be more worried about you slicing your hand open.
He should be.
There you go. See? Much better.
What was that noise? Guys!
You're gonna be okay.
Hello? My CEO gave me that. And unless you want to dig up his fucking corpse, he's not gonna give me another one.
Why don't we get an actual dishwasher?
Oh, here we go again.
Then you won't be on my ass anytime there's a spot on a fork.
Excuse me?
If we could even afford a dishwasher.
David, come on, take it easy. It was an accident.
Stay out of this, Javi.
Not until you step away and cool off.
We don't see your ass for a year. A year. Then when your life goes to shit, we're expected to drop everything and roll out the red carpet. All for Prince Javi. And now you're gonna start telling me how to talk to my wife?
This isn't about him.
Really? He's the one standing right there judging me for something he doesn't understand. You don't know him like I do. Always judging everyone, except himself.
Fuck. Silence is an option.
I'm sorry about the glass. Really.
It's fine. It was an accident. I'm going to bed.
See you there. Don't worry, I can handle him. He's just in a mood. Trust me, it won't last.
Just in time.
Hey, hey, take it easy.
What happened?
They got away.
Oh, God. Mariana.
I already dug a grave for her.
Thanks, Glenn.
Thank you. You deserve so much better than this. Fuck, it wasn't supposed to go like this.
Javi, thank you for staying. I think you probably saved my life.
I couldn't leave you alone.
That's because you're a good man.
Well, not good enough to save her.
You bought your people time, though. That counts for something.
Hey, hang on a sec. She carried this around for years.
And the chocolate bar. Still got that. No.
I'm sorry I never found you those candy bars.
You still got one, you numpty.
You deserved just so much more life. You should have been the one burying me. Someday far away.
You did everything you possibly...
Interesting tattoo. No, it's a brand.
The other guys had this too.
Oh, shit.
What? Well, what's wrong?
He recognizes it.
Clem?
I've run into these guys before.
Who are they? Please.
They call themselves the New Frontier. They used to be decent people. Now they're something else. This brand they have, it's like an initiation thing. I was kind of stuck in their camp for a while. Not by choice. It was bad. I'm lucky to be alive.
Bad how?
I got out. That's all that matters. They left one of their cars behind. That's something at least.
Good. Just like you always wanted.
I can take you
back to Prescott. Make sure your family's okay. But then I'm hitting the road.
You should stay with us.
Let's just get back to Prescott.
Should have left some sort of marker. Even just a stick sticking out of the ground. Or a stone. Then I'll maybe just form a small ring of them.
You're back.
How's Kate? She
just came out of surgery. Eleanor's still with her. You'd best get over to the infirmary.
You made it back. She asked for you. You know.
Please, please just tell me how she's doing.
Well, she came through the surgery as well as could be expected. Those bastards did her one favor, at least. Any lower, and that bullet would have torn her stomach lining as well. Your boy Gabe. He seems really fierce. He wanted to help so badly. He practically forced me to let him stay.
That's Gabe.
But she was bleeding so much, he got overwhelmed.
So when's she gonna be up on her feet again?
She's stable, for now. But she's still bleeding inside. I don't want to lie to you. It's probably just a matter of time. I wish I could do more.
No, I don't accept that. I can't.
I've done everything I can for now. I'm sorry, Javi. I'm going to get cleaned up. You may want to find Gabe. He looked pretty upset when he left.
This isn't going to make him feel any better.
Still.
I'll track him down.
Thanks for getting the mate, lad.
How's she doing?
Not great. As well as can be expected. Yeah, considering.
You should have come back with us. Your family, they needed you.
They're in good
hands.
What
you did? I'm grateful.
I still think they would have preferred to have you there instead of me. It's a hell of a situation. Just know I'm praying for you. All of you. And whatever happens, you all are welcome to stick around in Prescott. If that's what you want. Nobody's gonna force you, but we'd be glad to have you all here.
Not gonna make a decision like that without talking to Kate, so I'd rather check in with her when she's feeling better, you know?
Sure thing. Let the lady weigh in first.
Yeah.
I know Trip drove like hell to get Kate back here.
Smithy. I'm not gonna steal for these boys.
Flew in a plane just like this to a baseball game in Arkansas once. Lifetime ago. Hey, have you seen a kid come through here?
Blood all over his hands, dark look on his face. Headed off that way, without saying a word. If I were you, I'd give him some space. Just my advice, one parent to another.
He's had a really bad day. I can't let him go off by himself. Not right now.
Sorry to hear that. That blood, I take it that wasn't his?
His stepmom's.
You gotta stay strong for her. Do whatever it takes. Know if my friend Seen were in the same situation, I'd fight like hell. Anything we can do to help you out, just let me know.
I appreciate that.
Your boy stomped off towards the front gate.
Well, hey, look around the place first. Oh, take free sample. Yeah, it says it right there. Well, don't I have to worry about stealing then? Let's go see. Blood.
Gabe, come on. Look at me.
I want to go back and bury Mariana.
We buried her. It was peaceful.
How could it have been peaceful?
I can't tell you how sorry I am, Gabe. Sorry about what happened to her. Sorry you had to see it.
Yeah, well, sorry isn't gonna bring her back. And Kate, she needed me during her surgery. She needed my help. I just ran away like a stupid little kid.
You stayed long enough to do some good. And because of that, I'm proud of you. You were there for her as much as you could be.
It doesn't count. I'm done feeling this way. Feeling powerless. I can't be some helpless little boy anymore. I need to be a man. Just like my dad was. He knew how men were supposed to act.
You're already a man, Gabe.
I'm not. But at least I know it now. Next time, I'm not gonna sit back and watch. I'm gonna do something. I have to.
Listen, Gabe. Shit.
Get inside! Now!
This fucker's back.
We might have to leave. Make sure Kate's ready.
You can count on me.
I thought you kicked her ass out.
Help change his mind.
Knock, knock. Anyone home?
Shit. He was one of the men at the junkyard. These are those freaks that brand themselves.
I wish we hadn't had to come all the way out here, but unfortunately, Badger here says you attacked his man. He says you fired on. Took out a lot of our people.
Bullshit. If anything, they attacked us.
Oh, please. We were just defending ourselves.
You know what you did.
How many of my friends died because of you, huh?
Sounds like a bunch of he said, she said shit to me.
Well, what the fuck do you want? An apology?
What I really want is for my dead buddies to be alive again. But I don't think that's too likely, is it?
He needs to come with us. Answer to justice. Accept his punishment. Men have gotta have laws. Otherwise, we're no better than the animals.
Go fuck yourselves. You're not getting shit from us.
That gate ain't bulletproof. Don't make me prove it.
Neither's your skull.
The fact of the matter is, you stole from us. You killed some of us. Give it up now and get down here.
I think they need a little incentive.
Chrissy! You hurt her, I'll kill you.
Whoa. You didn't tell me you had a hostage.
It's gonna be okay, baby. I love you, baby.
All right, baby. Just give them what they want.
There's no reason this has to get ugly. But we ain't leaving without what we came for.
She's innocent in this. You don't have to drag her into our fight.
I don't have to, but I kind of want to.
Mercy! Oh my God!
Now get your ass down here, please. Or I cut off the rest of them.
What the hell are you doing?
Javi, please, man, just go with him. You got to. He'll kill Francine.
Nobody's giving in to them.
We should start shooting.
No fucking way. He'll kill Francine.
He might kill her anyway, Conrad. We gotta risk it.
No. No way. We do not open fire while she's down there.
Hello?
It's cool. I'm coming out. I'm all yours. Thank you.
I don't know, man.
Me neither.
I so desperately wanted to open fire.
Good man.
Let's lock him in the truck and get the hell out of here.
I don't want to wait that long.
Jesus Christ.
Come on. I want to see him pay for what he did.
We got what we came for, Badger.
I'll fucking kill you. I'll kill all of you for what you did.
Somehow, I don't think that's what's happening. The fuck?
Yes!
Shit! Francine!
Francine!
Oh, what the fuck? We don't have the go-ahead!
No, fuck you! Fuck the go-ahead! Ram the fucking gate!
Open fucking fire, you numpties!
Jesus Christ!
You have a soul rifle! Why did you just let him walk in there? On a stock and put it over your mouth. That's what they did in World War I. The only advice I can really give you here. Did he leave your knife? Ah, sorry. Goodbye.
Bobby!
Gabe!
For a title card, but okay. Without a lower jaw, bite someone. Oh, damn it. That guy with the rag on his mouth, he had the right idea from what I was said. Telling you, you just need to piss on the rag. It filters the... whatever the chemical is. I don't know.
Are they following us?
I'm no chemist.
Just the other car. Looks like we're okay.
Or a person who does stuff with chemicals. Chef.
Eleanor! Thank God.
I can't believe it. All of our friends, all those people. Oh, Conrad.
Piece of shit. You're the reason they came to Prescott in the first place. She's there because of you.
Conrad, easy, buddy. This wasn't his fault.
Bullshit. Francine, Prescott, all because this washed-up cheat walked through our gates. I should have known it the second I looked at you. You ain't gonna stand up for nobody but your own.
Hey, that's not fair.
I don't care what you or anyone else thinks. I know what happened.
Calm down, Conrad. Please.
All I know is, if it wasn't for him...
Back the fuck off! Now!
Easy, Gabe.
Just back away!
Take it easy, son.
Gabe, no. This isn't necessary.
What are you talking about? Yes, it is. I told you.
I get that you're trying to help, but this isn't how you do it.
Just do it already. I don't even care anymore.
Just put it down, Gabe.
Come on, kid.
You kill an unarmed man, you'll regret it for the rest of your life. You hear me?
Don't touch my uncle again.
Fuck me.
Gabe!
Let him go. He just needs to cool off.
We have to go back. We have to bury her.
I wish we could, but Prescott's overrun. We can't go back.
Well, we're not safe here either. What about Richmond? I've heard there's a community there. If it's true, they'll have food, walls, maybe even a hospital.
All I want is to find the motherfuckers who did this. They took my home. They took my... God damn it!
The one thing we all need is a place to call home. Maybe Richmond can be that place.
Richmond? Huh.
It's something at least.
Yeah. Fuck it. Let's go.
That's a spirit, man.
Can't exactly do quite as much with as few as we hope.
Huh. Maybe they'll hit it off.
Yeah.
Hope so. Might be good for them both. They need someone their own age they can talk to.
Come on, guys. We got a long drive ahead of us.
What can I do for you here?
I feel like I'm burning up. And I'm dying of thirst.
No water. That's right.
Here you go.
Straight through the cup.
Thirsty isn't good. How's her forehead feel?
Oh, awesome.
Hot. Hot.
Fuck. It's probably sepsis. Sooner we get to Richmond, the better. Oh, God damn it. Oh, it really hurts.
Wow, I never knew you were the self-pitying type.
Hey, when you get shot in the spleen, I think they give you a self-pity pass. Javi, we both know what's coming.
Kane.
We do. And this is gonna sound fucked up, but maybe this is my chance for... Christ, I don't know. A graceful exit. Not many people get those. Might be one of the lucky ones.
You can't talk that way.
Hey, it's my deathbed. Just think about all that's happened. Mariana died. I couldn't stop it. And Gabe, I heard what happened when we stopped. Isn't it obvious? Look, he might be turning into David. He might be turning into you. He's not that sweet little boy I first met. But maybe this is better.
He just needs guidance. And a lot of it.
I hope so. All I care about is him becoming who he needs to be. And it's gonna be on you to make sure that happens.
No, ma'am. I'm not buying this I'm dying shit. It's on both of us.
You're buying it whether you want to or not.
Oh!
Hey, careful.
Sorry. You should get some rest, Kate. We all should. Really.
With pleasure.
Parents just love pretending the rest of us can't hear.
I wouldn't know.
Oh, Clem.
Great. What now?
I've got some bad news.
So what's going on?
Well, we got a bunch of cars clogging the underpass. Too many to drive through. We're gonna need to move some of them out of the way.
Hey, I'm coming too.
I'll stay with Kate and keep a lookout.
Yell at us if anything happens.
Awfully convenient the pass is blocked like this.
Not convenient at all, if you ask me.
If we move that car right there, we should be good. Come on, let's get to work and clear it out.
I know that the walkers are completely rotted through at this point, but still, I gotta say, it's a really bad idea to try and kill them by beating them with your gun. Because, one, the gun can go off whilst it's aiming at you. And two, hold on, you're gonna damage the gun! Like, the butt of the gun, that's just screwed on. Alright? A weapon is only as strong as its weakest component. The weakest component there is those little screws. So if you fuck up the butt of the gun, especially with a shotgun, you're gonna really fuck yourself up if you try and use it. Do we look around the area first?
Saw you and Clementine talking back there.
So? We were just talking. She seems pretty cool.
Uh-huh. Now, those might come in handy.
Jumper cables. Hey, Clementine.
What's up?
It's complicated.
When's it not?
I had a friend. He had a wife, a son. He was really protective. And after that, there were others. The thing about people is they always change. Most people only care about themselves. Never think otherwise.
Let's just see how Alan's doing. This boy's lost a wife.
You good? Nah, man. I'm not good.
I know.
Let's just get this shit over with and get to Richmond.
How we doing?
Conrad doesn't look too good over there.
Tell me about it.
He's a good man, Javi. Known him a long time. This is just a dark day for him.
Yeah.
Keep an eye on him for me, all right?
You look like a large version of Leonardo DiCaprio with a beard. If that's this.
Might be worth checking.
Yeah. Definitely tell that the walkers have decayed a whole lot since the first game, given that he can just kill them with a single stomp. I mean, just look at them, they're half rotted.
We need to power it somehow.
So a little... alright, we can't even look there. Well, we might as well just try pushing first. I mean, I was just looking for loot.
Nope.
How the fuck did that car get there then? Because there's no remains of a tire there. So, unless someone drove down this road, seen that that was there, and decided to take the tires and just turn back, then I can't see any way that it could have gotten that position. Unless it, like, crashed into here, and basically someone just wanted to seal this up quickly. That's the only possible reason. Well, let's attach these jumper cables. I want to grab some of those tools as well, if we get the chance.
Pop the hood.
You'd better not mess up my baby here.
That'll do. There's plenty of cable to reach the wreckage, but I need to release it first.
Right.
Now I can pull out the cable. Hopefully that'll hold.
Either that or you're just gonna tear half the car off.
Here goes nothing.
Hey! There we go!
Oh, that's nice.
I think we're set.
We good?
Be ready to move once the wreck is clear. We should be right behind you.
Will do.
Get the walkers!
Tommy!
What? Okay, I had no time to respond there.
In fact, let me just see here. Yeah, can I adjust the sensitivity slightly? Nope. Shit. Oh, fuck. Too bad too sensitive.
Oh, you just emptied your clip.
Just drive. Get it to Richmond. We're right behind you. They're through. Let's go.
Come on, laddie, move.
Thanks. Shit! Van!
You're numpty.
We got bigger problems here. The roof! Go!
Come on!
Get up there, Gabe! Go!
That's the way, lad. Be the one on the floor. That's the way. Oh! Think of after that gunshot is Archer.
God damn it! I knew this place didn't feel right.
What the hell are we gonna do now?
We have to come up with some kind of plan.
Oh, what a great idea! A plan! Who would have thought of that?
We wait it out. Wait till these things move on.
That could take days. We'll be dead by then.
Great! This is just fucking great! What the hell are we gonna do?
Calm down.
Calm down? I'm not gonna fucking calm down. Eleanor's out there alone right now.
We wouldn't even be in this mess if it wasn't for you.
That's not true.
Fuck you, Conrad.
Whoa, 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 stop. There's somebody over there.
What?
Where?
Shit.
Everybody get down.
Wait, was this all a trap?
Keep your heads down. Guy could have a rifle.
Whoever you are out there, we don't want any trouble, okay?
What the hell?
He's gone. Everyone stay here and keep behind cover. I'm gonna see what I can find out.
Be careful.
He's gonna be over here now. Call out to him, don't walk up to him, you'll freak him out. You're on a board, he can push. Oh wait, no, that's no guy. That's a fucking decoy. Way too fucking still, and you can see the... Yeah, that's just a decoy.
That thing's not a toy. Drop it, or you might hurt yourself. Now then, I'm not gonna shoot. Not unless you make me. I just want to talk.
Yes?
You got me? Just want to have a word.
Look, I don't want any trouble here, okay?
Just answer my questions, and you have my word, you'll be fine. You, the two guys there, the kids, the women in the car, I saw you split up. I overheard that little argument just now. Your friends over there aren't gonna shoot me, right? You folks have your shit together? If you're some kind of broken tribe, then let me know now.
They're good people. They've lost a lot.
Sure. We all have.
Recently.
Ah, fresh wounds. That makes sense. You're going to Richmond. That tells me you got something to do with what's going on down there. Question is, whose side are you on?
Look, man, I don't know what you're...
Just push the gun at his face.
Don't move.
Just put the gun down, buddy.
Well, is he one of them?
Hey, man, what do you mean by them? Who's them?
You know what I'm talking about. The New Frontier.
What? No, I'm not with those guys. You got this backwards.
Avi, this guy's full of donkey shit.
Do you want to let me talk?
I don't think he's with those guys.
Look, I'm telling you. I'm on my way to Richmond, just like you. I lost touch with some good people there when the New Frontier took over.
What did you say?
The New Frontier? They took over Richmond? Don't tell me you didn't know that.
Fuck.
Oh, God. Eleanor and Kate. They're headed right to the middle of those assholes.
At least now we got an excuse to go after those motherfuckers.
What are we gonna do?
We need to go. Now.
No fucking shit, we need to go.
You're the one who's been skulking around. You got any ideas?
There's an old train tunnel that runs under the James River. From what I hear, it should be a straight shot into Richmond.
A train tunnel.
I could lead you guys there. But since a hobby here said you're good people and all, maybe you could lower those guns first.
Lower them my ass? We're gonna tie you up and make sure your story checks out.
That's really not necessary.
Lower your guns.
Javi, man, don't.
Do you trust me or not?
Thank you. Ready? This way.
Hey, what do we call you?
Sorry, forgot to introduce myself. It's Paul, but my friends call me Jesus.
God damn it, in the apocalypse, you always find people that just define Jesus. What can I say?
We can hide in here. Don't worry. It's gonna be okay.
Come on, climb.
Hungry. for them to go, and then we're gonna find you some dinner. Hopefully find us some dinner.
Bitch! Hey! I can hear you in there! Let me in! Please! God, there's so many! Hey there.
Hello.
Pretty big group of them out there. But it'll pass. Eventually.
Are you hurt? Any bites?
No. No bites. Shit!
That's right.
I'd say we make a pretty good team.
Little sin for that, I'd say.
The two of us. Well, the three of us, I mean.
Thanks, I guess.
No problem, kiddo. Anytime you need an oversized doorstop, you know who to call. He's a cute kid. You guys live in here? You seem kind of young to be a mom. What are you, 13?
I knew his parents, but they're gone now. I'm all he has.
Then he's cute and lucky. He has someone looking after him. Not much of that anymore. We were out there scouting. Nothing out of the ordinary, and then... chaos and... shit. Those bastards are slow, but goddammit when there's enough of them. I got separated from the others. God. I hope they all made it. Thought we were ready for anything. But they were all around us before we saw them.
What were you scouting for?
Gas? Water? Any supplies we could find, really. Sure as hell wasn't worth it. My people are probably at the rendezvous by now. What's left of them, at least. By the way, I'm Ava. And my group? We call ourselves the New Frontier.
Well, I might have been...
He's hungry.
Hey, why don't you come with me? Meet my people. We have food, blankets, bottled water. Come on, dinner's on me.
Groups aren't really my thing.
No woman is an island. Have it your way. But you did me a solid here. I won't forget it next time we cross paths.
There is no next time.
We'll see. The world does work in mysterious ways.
These tunnels were abandoned decades ago.
But I've heard you can get through.
Here's hoping.
This is a very well done transition.
I need to talk to you.
About?
Look, I appreciate you keeping quiet about me and the New Frontier. But what I told you earlier, it's not the whole truth. I wasn't their prisoner. I was one of them. I should have told you sooner. I really should have.
Oh my God! Did you let them brand you?
Just listen. I'm not asking you to forgive me. But you have to understand. I had nobody. I was all alone. And I thought I didn't need them. But they were very persuasive. Was a mistake, and so was not telling you about it.
Tell me you're not still one of them.
No way. Believe me. I just had to explain, because if they're really in control in Richmond, I can't let them see me. I just can't. So when we reach the other side of this tunnel, I'm leaving.
Y'all planning on joining us?
You all hear that? Coming from over there. Can you see anything?
Walkers.
They're everywhere!
Fuck! They are. Keep sharp. Watch out!
Javi, help!
Fucking hell.
Holy shit.
Take him out.
Fuckers are everywhere.
Trust almighty Conrad. Now every walker in the fucking county is gonna be heading this way.
Come on, follow me.
Almost missed time.
What the fuck?
No one ever mentioned a train in the way.
Better find a way around it, or we're fucking dead.
Maybe we could just go through.
Well, does it open?
I got it. Come on.
Daylight's ahead. Thank fucking God. Let's go.
We can't have those walkers following us. Javi and I will block the door. You guys go ahead and make sure it's clear.
Make it fast. We'll be right ahead up.
I'm staying here.
Hold the door shut until I can find something to barricade it with.
Hurry!
Oh my God!
Ah, shit! I'm gonna have to break this thing off.
Hurry, they're almost here.
Come on,
Javi. I can't. There's too many. Help! Watch that through. Now. Okay, let's go. We gotta.
I wouldn't touch that gun, girl. You either, cowboy.
What the hell are you doing?
I heard you two. You think I'm stupid? Finish your little story. Now.
We need to keep moving.
No, you need to talk.
Whatever you think you heard it wrong.
Bullshit. Roll up your sleeve.
What? Why?
I fucking knew it.
You're one of them?
You're goddamn right she is. What other bullshit did you shove down our throats, huh?
She has a right to her secrets like you have a right to yours.
Secrets isn't the point. You're missing the bigger picture, son. Don't you see? We bring her to Richmond, they'll give us whatever we want. Medical help for Kate. She's our bargaining chip.
They won't bargain with you. You don't know them.
Won't know until we try.
She's not a bargaining chip. She's a friend.
Oh. I'm sure after less than a day, you two were just soulmates.
Not a chance in hell.
Seriously? It's our best option, and you know it. Hell, it's our only option.
Go to hell, Conrad. I'm not doing this. If you want to shoot me, shoot me.
How about I shoot your little boyfriend here instead?
What the fuck, Conrad?
Then don't let her walk through that door.
This guy's crazy. Shoot
him. Nobody has to shoot anybody. Just tell Clem this is how it's gotta be. And then we all step into the sunshine. Come on, man. Be reasonable. This helps both
no,
of us.
No, motherfucker.
I'm just gonna go.
Don't take another step.
Javi, please.
No.
You know this will work.
Do I even have any bullets?
Holy shit.
Guess so.
Oh my God. Oh my.
You two should go.
What about you?
I'll find my own way.
He was trying to get us to bargain with people that ambush strangers basically for no reason and just open fire and shoot children. You really think that they're gonna hold up their end of an agreement? I don't.
He's dead. God, it just happened so fast.
I had no other choice.
I know. It just feels different.
Let's go.
Where's Conrad? Did he not make it out?
He lost it in the tunnel. Attacked us.
What do you mean? What happened?
He and Clem started arguing. And then... shit just went south. We had to... leave him behind.
Shit! Fuck!
Try to stay quiet.
Jesus fucking Christ. Damn it, Conrad.
And the girl, where is she? Or should we assume the worst?
She ran off.
I just don't know what the hell is going on anymore. God, what a shit show!
This isn't what any of us wanted. But right now, we need to find Kate and Eleanor.
You're right. I just wish...
The gates are this way. If your people are here, that's where they would have ended up.
Why is it so quiet? Thought there'd be New Frontier marching in the streets and shit. Practicing on walkers or... whatever the fuck they do.
It does seem strangely quiet.
Maybe we just got lucky.
Believe a lot of things before I believe that.
Fuck. Did they see us?
I don't think so.
Can you see anything, Javi? What are they doing?
Wearing glasses.
That's their car!
Hey, keep it down. Kate? Kate, can you hear me? Kate, talk to me. Say something.
Javi?
Yes.
Could really use something to take the edge off right about now.
I think you smoked it all.
Kate! Are you okay?
Come here.
Where's Eleanor?
She went ahead to get help. She hasn't come back.
Damn it. They must have got her.
Jesus, how far is it to their compound?
Not too much farther now. A couple blocks at most.
Gabe, help me lift her up.
I thought he was surprised there.
I'm thinking we walk up to their front door and pray for the best.
All right, fine.
Here we go.
There it is, New Richmond.
We're here, Kate. I'm gonna get you inside, okay?
Javi? If they can save me, how about you and me finally take that trip to Norway? The Northern Lights. Remember? Sky lit up all green and purple.
As long as we make some time to hit the slopes, I'm in.
Jesus, there's a solid possibility this isn't gonna go our way. If you want to stay behind, I wouldn't blame you.
Hey, this is where I was going in the first place.
Hey!
You again? You must have some kind of death wish.
She needs medical help.
And you have one of our people.
Uh-huh. What's your point? After what you did to our people? I'm not inclined to help any of you.
I know we've both got a bone to pick here, but we can hash that out later. She needs to get to the hospital or she's gonna die.
Then I guess she's gonna die.
It was your men that shot her. Your bullets. You owe it to us to help now.
We don't owe you shit. It's got nothing to do with me. Your people, your problems.
That girl your people shot, that was her daughter. And the other one, Gabe, he's right here beside me watching her die. You can stop this if you want to.
Please, Kate's dying. She needs help.
It's not like I don't have a heart, okay? But your people started this whole fucking thing in the first place.
Let's not forget what you did at Prescott. What you did to our home.
Prescott, right. That whole situation was a damn mess. It happened. It's over. Nothing I can do about it now.
Please, I am begging you, just let us in.
Now, all of you, lower your weapons.
Might be a good idea to play along here, at least for now.
You put him down, I'll see that as an expression of good faith. Nice and easy.
Everybody, put him down. Trip, please.
You're the boss.
Yeah, okay.
Hands behind your heads, all of you!
We let him do this, it's over. We can't give him another inch.
For Kate, okay?
Now, get on your knees.
If he was gonna kill us, I think he'd have done it by now.
Do you hear me? I said knees. Guess you were serious about this after all.
What the hell's going on out here?
They said they weren't here to hurt anybody, so I was trying to see if they...
Oh, my God.
Holy shit.
Dad?
God fucking damn. Oh, that's fucked up. His own man killed his daughter. Okay, thank you very much for watching. This has been Walking Dead Season 3, Episode 2. I have been Wakila, and until next time, goodbye.